Today, the plan is not complicated. We're going to be playing marbles on stream where you guys can all join. And the winner of the game gets to decide what I do. Could be Skyblock, could be Valorant, like, could literally be anything as long as it's not too out there. Yo, wait, he's in? Okay, you'll figure out the hot tub bit when the time comes. All right. And the winner of this marbles game decides what the stream is.
So it looks like we've got to go down this massive structure and head all the way through here, through these spinning hammers. Just keep going. I can't even go through there. All right, we'll go around. We'll go around. It's quite the map, actually. Quite the map to start us off.
Get launched through this cone type beat. You're winning easy. We'll see who wins. We'll see. And then go down the staircase through these tings. These things will literally launch you into oblivion if you're on them when they go. Here is the finish. The games have begun. Andrew just fell right down already. We're heading up. Okay. Going up the tunnel. Scaling that wall. Our Andrew's destroying you guys. Look at this. He knows what he's doing. Go spectate number one. You're last, but you believe? Yeah. Gotta believe in yourself, man. Gotta believe. Anything can happen. Like, Andrew could just get stuck there forever and die. Asian Noodle and Speckle Boss hand in hand. And Tuck Pro takes the lead. What happened to Andrew? Building up speed for this jump. Very good opportunity to gain yourself an advantage right here through this tunnel. That is very trippy. We're going to go ahead and Tuck Pro is somehow just flown through the entire thing. And is now going on the launchers. Now, those could launch him, but it does not look like that's going to happen. Looks like Tuck Pro won. Dude, he literally launched through this whole cone and just made it to the finish line. I don't even know how that happened. Looks like PvP Noob is slowly finishing up the race here. You're going very slowly by the cone. PvP Noob? What is happening, man? What are you doing, man? Okay, Andrew, Beck, and Kryn all died. And PvP Noob finishing up last place. Another one? I don't know. Let's see what Tuck thinks. You think we could do another one? How about this? We'll do another one, and I'll gift a sub to the winner. Screw making money from streaming. I'll be in debt, but it's funny, right? Hot tub stream. That is not something that I can feasibly do. I don't have a hot tub. Actually, hold on. We'll make one. We'll make a hot tub. All right, boys. You ready for this? Ready for the hot tub stream? Let's go. Let's go, hot tub stream. We in the hot tub. Got him. Okay. Which one are we doing? There's a hot tub on the stream right now. What do you guys mean? Might as well change the category. What's it called? Hot tubs? Pools, hot tubs, and beaches? We're on it. Number 59? I mean, I guess we'll go with that one. Yo, this actually fits with the hot tub stream. Stakes are high. Going for a gifted sub. Who's in first? Asian Noodle in first already? Okay. Yo, mods versus viewers. This map is crazy. Where is it? I'm guessing this is it. The noob comes in and snipes it. Okay, wait, it's down here. Oh, who will win? PvP Noob? Okay. PvP Noob coming in first place. Krinda Noob. And okay, very close. There we go. There is you. Yo, all right, there you go. There's the sub.
_noob 123 just subscribed.
Everyone wants dungeons. Okay, yeah, no one wants forced. All right, you guys are gonna have to actually carry me because I haven't touched dungeons in a long time. Earth, that's another story. Okay, I'm gonna just follow you over here. Okay. Yo, there's so many. There's so many of us. This is the whole squad? That's crazy. Wait, let me go in the middle. I need the attention, guys. Let's freaking go. Mort. What class am I? I actually have levels in healer. I'll be the healer, boys. I'll be the support. He's doing 200k damage in a shot. Alright, kill him. Kill them all.
Be that.
Oh. What is...
What is this?
We got a map? It sucks that the Ember Rod is on like a 30 second cooldown. I thought it would be better than that. We got an A. Let's go, boys. Would have been an S if I didn't die. I think I just take that for free. Let's go Berserk. Ow. That did half my health. Wait. No! I was just trying to follow Noah. Pretty sure you need like a key or something to get in there. Kind of looks like you would. Yo, we got the S even though I died? Let's go. Let's go. What is this? Undead essence, spirit bone, or their essence. Okay, 1.5 mil? Dude, it feels bad to like take the free one. Is this good? Here, I take a spirit bone. I will simply ask. I will take the free one. I don't know what any of this stuff is, man. You have an orb? I don't believe so. Well, we got the S, 100, 100, 100, 5. All right. Surely the value thing will work. Spirit ring is big profit. Oh, wait, I'll just take that. 2 mil? Okay. Nice haircut. Thanks, Falcon. Appreciate it. Want to know a secret?
It's actually the same cut. I just split it in the middle this time.
My mic's like right there. I don't know, can you guys see? Yeah, mic right there.
Let's go! Let's go, boys!
Let's go, I didn't even do anything and we got an S. That's how good we are. Tank, ultimate cherry wisdom. I don't think that's worth actually a milli. It's saying this one's the best. Or at least it's glowing. It was glowing, so maybe that is like the better one to take. Oh, that's so nice that it has all this info now. Top left there. Okay, so minus 200k. Minus 55k. Minus 200k. And yo, profit 1 mil. Oh, recombobulator. Let's go. Let's go.
Thank you guys so much for making it this far into the video. And if you would, please hit that subscribe button. Have a good one, boys.